My name is Adrian.
And my name is Freddy.
And this is Maximum Volume. And our purpose is to construct a maximum volume box using a 35.5 by 21.5 paper.
First step, we made a chart of the functions of the L and W at 40 bucks.
Step two, we used the chart and we came up with all the equations for length and width.
Using step two, we found the equation of the volume.
Step four, we graph the volume to get the maximum values of length, width, and height.
Step five, we found the dimensions and then made a model to use and graph it and find the maximum point.
And the maximum volume is 746 centimeters cubed.